Well, the good thing about going to jail for almost 2 months, I fulfilled my New Year's resolution to get down to 190 pounds. In fact, I weighed myself this afternoon, and guess what? I weigh less than I did my senior year in 1992. My ideal weight is 180 pounds. Today I weighed 179 pounds. I haven't been this thin since at least 1992, maybe 91. Next year's New Year's resolution to stay under 191 pounds.